Good morning, everybody. Straydog Bill Arnold, aka Straydog Billy, here doing song number 1,034 and 1,034 days in a row. We started doing one song every day on August 7th of 2020, and here we are 1,034 days later doing another one. We're going to keep on doing one song every day, posting it on my Straydog Billy YouTube channel and on my straydogbilly.com website. Until where you can find all 60 plus songs that in my repertoire. And we're going to keep on doing one song every day until homeless dogs and cats are no longer killed, euthanized in the kill shelters across our country. Because when their shelters run out of space, they have to start euthanizing the poor animals who have been there the longest. This is a terrible tragedy. We as a democratic society have been allowing this to happen for many, many, many decades. We are still killing today in the shelters. This is an average, 1,035 dogs and cats every single day are being euthanized because they've run out of space. They have no more room for them. It's better than it was 10 years ago. Now it's just a little over 1,000. 10 years ago it was 7,000 per day were being euthanized. And back in 1970, 41,000 dogs and cats were euthanized every single day of the year, 1970 on the average, 15 million that year. This is a terrible tragedy that's been going on. We can stop it through conception control, spay and neuter. Stop conception in the dog and cat world. We're only talking about the dog and cat world. It can be stopped. We know how to do it. Spay and neuter. Stray dog, no kill dog shelter. Co-founded that shelter back in 1994. We became a Texas nonprofit corporation in 97. And in 1998, we got our 501c3 tax exempt status from the IRS, making all donations, all contributions to the shelter tax deductible to the fullest extent of the law. You can go online at straydog.org and make a donation if you could, please. It costs a lot more funding to run a no-kill dog shelter, because we do not kill any of the animals. There are no extras. We take care of them all. We spend a tremendous amount of time every week taking dogs and once in a while cats. When we do rescue one, we're mainly a dog shelter, but once in a while we do rescue a cat and we take care of it also. We spend a lot of time, as I was saying, going to Dallas and to different venues like PetSmart and trying to adopt out as many as we can. We had success over the last 20, 25 years. And so we're doing as much as we can. And any dog or cat who does not get adopted has a forever home at our sanctuary. So please, everybody, spay and neuter your pets. Okay, now, today we're going to do James Taylor's You Can Close Your Eyes. There's a mosquito. Oh, it's not a mosquito, it's just a moth. Okay, here we go. Sorry. The sun is surely sinking down. The moon is slowly rising. This old world must still be spinning round, but I still love you. So close your eyes. You can close your eyes. It's all right. I don't know no love songs, and I can't sing the blues anymore. I can't sing this song, and you can't sing this song when I'm gone. Soon it's gonna be another day. We're gonna have a good time. No one's gonna take that time away. You can stay as long as you like. So close your eyes. You can close your eyes. It's alright. I don't know no love song. I can't sing the blues anymore. I can't sing this song. And you can't sing this song when I'm gone. That second verse, soon it's going to be another day. We're going to have a good time. No one's going to take that time away. You can stay as long as you like. I always think about the dogs at Stray Dog, seeing first light when they first wake up, and they go out of their dog houses, and they know they're going to have a good time, because all the dogs have a wonderful time at Stray Dog every day. They get special walks and good meals, two meals a day. Yeah, they all have a good time, and no one's going to take that time away. And they all know they can stay as long as they like. Please, everybody, spay and neuter your pets, and anybody who doesn't want to neuter their male dog. And there are people up and down our street that don't seem to want to. You can tell, of course, by looking. And I checked with our vet. I was thinking, well, we got to stop conception. How can we stop conception with all these people that don't want to neuter their male dogs? Well, you can get them a vasectomy. I already checked with the vet. He said that is possible. And I said, well, how much would that cost? And he said about the same price. But then he said, why would you want to do that? Because the dogs, the male dogs who get hit by cars and come in with broken bones that he has to fix at the clinic, almost all of them are unneutered males because they are out looking for females and they get hit by cars. They also become lost because they wander so far from home that they become stray dogs and wind up in shelters and often get euthanized. So it's better to go ahead and spay and neuter your pets. Please, everybody, spay and neuter your pets. And especially cats. Cats, male, adult male cats, all they do is fight all the time. And so it's much better to neuter cats. It's much better to neuter all your pets. That makes for much better pets. Okay, we'll be back again tomorrow with another song from the Straydog Billy One Man Band.